The thyroid is econormal and has several hypoechoic areas. The lesion in the upper ventral part shows non-parallel orientation and has lobulated and blurred borders.